Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Screwfit puzzle. Screwfit is a hexagonal nut with four colorful pieces inside. And the way that it goes apart is that when you turn these pieces, they make sort of a coordinated motion in and out. And here you can see it from the side. You see the yellow and red piece move out this way, the blue and the green on that way. And when you move them all the way out, then at some point in time, you have your fitting problem. So let's have a look at the pieces. You see the red and the yellow piece, they have right-handed threads, whereas the green and the blue, they have left-handed threads. The pieces themselves have a helical shape as well. And if you look carefully, you see that the angle for the red and the yellow piece, the angle of the thread is different. And then let's look inside the nut. Here also you can see threads, and the yellow one moves inside the yellow thread, and the red one in the red groove. And the way that this puzzle is solved is that pieces fit in different ways. So the yellow piece, for instance, let's see, it fits here, but it also fits at 180 degrees here. And when we put it upside down, it also fits here and it fits here. So for the yellow piece, there are four places where it fits. And for the red piece, even six places, six and four. So there are a lot of places where things fit. And there are a lot of near-miss solutions, but there's only one that goes together. I also made a version with straight lines, so instead of having the pieces cut off helically, they're cut off straight, and it works exactly in the same way. And also the angles of the thread, they really do not matter too much. And that is actually my question to you. Why can I just change the angle of the thread, this straight or turned, and why doesn't it matter? Thank you for watching.